Over these past years, I have learned that we must all suffer from one of two pains, the pain of discipline or the pain of regret. The difference is discipline weighs ounces, while regret weighs tons. I had my whole life ahead of me. I got accepted at CBU. I was senior class president, one of the top 20 GPAs in my class. I was captain in the cheerleading squad and a swim captain. My life completely changed in a heartbeat. I never thought it would happen to me, but it did. I will never forget how my life changed for the worse.
A couple years, I'm gonna transfer out.
Hopefully, we'll be fine.
Well, when you leaving?
I think the coach said like early August or late July.
Oh, well, we're gonna have to party today then.
Yeah, let's do it. Get that party going.
Get you a going out ceremony. You
know what I mean? Trying to have fun tonight.
Let me drive.
Get in.
I'm okay.
You sure you're okay?
I'm good. Let's go.
I'm trusting you, man. Bro, we're going 50 on a residential area. We're gonna get pulled over, man.
Don't worry.
I swear.
We're gonna get pulled over, man.
Are you excited for graduation?
Yeah, kinda.
I'm not.
Why?
I have to make a speech in front of our whole class.
Ron, you better slow down, because we're going to get in a car crash, and you're going to lose your scholarship, and you're not going to be able to play.
And the coach from Fresno will come get me before I crash.
No, he won't, man.
Coach, he's going to get me.
No, he won't, man.
I'm about to go out there and do my thing. Don't even worry.
Like, Duran, like, he's going to go to Fresno State, and he's going to be famous, and we're going to be able to say that we've known him.
Duran, you got to really focus when you're driving, man. You speeding right now.
I know you saw that girl at the
focus,
party.
Focus, man. Look at the road.
I know you saw.
La, 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 la.
Have you ever?
Hey. This song's so old.
Veronica, watch out!
Veronica,
look out!
911, state your emergency. There's been a bad accident.
Okay, can you tell me where, ma'am?
It's right in front of Banning High School. It's on Westward Avenue.
Okay, what's the nearest cross street, do you know?
I think it's 4th Street.
Okay, 4th and Westward, ma'am?
Yes.
Is anybody injured?
There's people. There's kids. It looks like they were in the car and they've been ejected. We need an ambulance. We need paramedics.
Okay, ma'am, we're going to get help on the way.
I had everything going for me. My whole life ahead, completely taken away in a heartbeat. All because of a drunk driver. My world was shattered when I got paralyzed. In the accident that took Joelle's life. I will never forget that day.